Oh man!
Get him, Sassy! Oh, get him!
Oh, he's on me! I'm running!
Why are you so big?
Don't make fun of Tiny. Tiny's self-conscious about his massive size.
Yeah, your thigh, one thigh is big like my torso.
You little, like tiny little leg.
I bet you chafe a little bit. Like, I have a thigh gap. I think you chafe a little
bit. Oh, Tiny has to powder up.
Get a little red.
Tiny got to powder up every day.
You ashy.
I got to powder between Tiny's massive thighs. I get swampy.
Swampy.
Gets swampy down there sometimes.
Swamp butt. Oh my god.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You want me to take it? What is up, the world? Oh wait, hold on. Let me count it down so it's like real professional.
All right,
three, go. What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things. Zildjian, what up, man?
Not much. You know when you press, when you left click and you're in selfie cam, it just like, it takes you out of it?
Yeah, I know. You can't like punch or do any actions when you're in selfie cam.
I was trying to punch so I could, I was kind of like wave at the camera.
Oh, yeah.
There's
like,
no real emotes or whatever, but that's a hard wave.
What up?
I'm doing good.
Yo, what's up? Yo, what's up, man? What's up?
So anyway.
Win if we just got in a punching battle.
Well, we'd have to take our armor off, probably.
Yeah. Let's do it. You want to just slug it out right quick?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Tiny not scared of you.
Never fought a big man before. Never wrestled with a big alligator.
I'm gonna punch your face off.
All right, hold on. Let's eat.
Let's go.
Make sure you fed.
Are you guys passive and stuff, or are they gonna attack me?
Oh, that's true.
Let's go over here.
Yeah, let's get away from the killer dinosaurs. Feel so
naked, man. You're speedy.
Uh huh. I got some. Let's race. Let's have a triathlon.
Oh man! All right.
All right. So we're gonna race from here to the torch and back. Well, there's nothing to.
Oh, how about here to the torch?
Here to the torch. All right.
You count it down.
You count it down.
Now we're gonna go on three or on.
On go. 3, 2, 1, go.
3, 2, 1, go. Okay, ready?
Yeah. Yep.
3, 2, 1, go. I won.
You did.
Tiny's super fast.
It's them big legs.
Hold on. Let's take a look, man. My speed is 100%.
Mine's 110.
But what's your weight right now?
My weight is 65.
My weight's 59.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Out of 150.
You're more aerodynamic.
So my ratio is a better. Tiny got a better ratio.
Cool.
All right. So now.
Yeah. What's your torpor level? 0 out of 200?
0 out of 200.
Okay. And what's your crafting speed? Because that makes a difference.
It makes a difference in punching?
No.
Oh, 100%.
All right.
Oh, now we're going to be wet when we fight. Be slippery. Oh,
man, slippery, like Greco-Roman wrestlers.
That's right.
All right, you ready?
Oh, hold up, maybe. All right, here we go.
All right.
Three. Are you trying to get... Bobbing and weaving.
River dance again. All right.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Suck it.
Oh, man. Oh, knock me out.
Sit down, boy. Sit down.
You knocked me out. Oh, man.
God.
All right, hold on. I'm getting better.
What's that? You got some stem berries? I could give you some stem berries.
No, it's just take a sec. I'm almost there. All right.
I was going to say.
You knocked me out.
Dang, man. That's craziness. I didn't realize I had... That kind of strength.
Whoa!
You got so much strength.
What's
your melee damage?
My melee damage is 150.
Oh wow! Mine's only 115. See, I haven't been pumping it because I didn't know if like it affects your weapons and stuff like that.
Right.
Also, I'm freezing.
I like the yeah, me too. I really like the pike and the melee damage and all that stuff that I figured I would just be. I'm gonna use guns, don't get me wrong, but let's just face it, ammo is ridiculously expensive.
Yeah.
So and metal pikes are really good. And I imagine there's one tier up above this too, you know. Maybe I'm hoping that there's a trident and I can ride a megalodon and be lord of the sea.
That'd be sweet, man.
Yeah, man, it would.
Sweet. Alright, so today...
What's the plan today, man?
Well, I want to get a raptor and I want to get a pterodactyl, and I was thinking maybe we could try to tame something today.
Okay. Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, everything else I'm doing pretty good. I got my stego, we got the carnivore now, but we got to wait until... I think you're going to be the first one to make the carno saddle.
Yes. I will probably... Well, unless Army does it, but I'm pretty sure I'll be able to make it unless somebody finds it. Let me kill this stego right here. You need any meat? Sassy needs a little bit of meat.
Oh, no, go for it, man. Take it. I'm trying to get warm. I can't get warm. Is there a standing torch in here?
Oh, I'm hurting.
Don't die, man.
I won't. Klaus got him. Thank you, Klaus.
Klaus is kicking it. Now, Klaus, for instance, or on the other hand, even, is he eating it?
He started to, yeah.
Yeah, he's a fat. He's a glutton. He just eats everything. Now, I got his melee damage up pretty high right now, actually. I've been pumping him with health and damage.
Mm-hmm.
So he's got 267% melee damage right now.
Oh, wow.
1,500 health. You should see him take down a parasaur, man. It's rad.
I'm sure. Now, does he knock him out, or he just keeps on trying to
He just
him?
Keeps on going until he kills it.
Yeah, I figured that. Man, I'm kind of low in the meat department here.
What? What'd you say?
A little low in the meat department.
You look like you're shooting up, man.
Eat some berries. I was eating some berries, man.
You look like you're like poking yourself in the face or something like that. So I'm ice cubing it out here right now.
Yeah, me too. Let me see if there's any koi in the pond right quick.
Oh, you getting all that going? Okay.
I am hurting a little bit, man.
These ladders, too, by the way, are so funny. You got to walk up to the ladder and press E to like use the ladder, and then use the ladder. Kind of strange. All right, so I'm thinking, why don't you get some meat? We will maybe wait out the night. Oh, there's a pterodactyl right here.
Oh, really?
There's a guy right here. Let me see what level he's at. Oh, he's 27. Pterodon.
Well, that would take a lot longer to tame. But that's up to you, man. We could try to get it.
We're hearing all sorts of theories about it's better to tame. Well, at first we were thinking it's better to tame low-level animals, but now people are saying it might be better to tame high-level animals because you can only pump 30 total levels into your animal.
That's what some people have said, yeah.
That's the story around the campfire.
Mm-hmm.
Around the standing torch.
Speaking of campfire, Jesus, I'm cold. Like, I'm dying, man.
Up here, man. Come by the standing torch.
Oh, I did. Oh,
we'll huddle for warmth.
All right. Now I'm a little bit warmer.
We'll huddle for warmth.
Let me use the ladder. Let me E on the ladder. Very nice. All right. Yeah. That's
Pooped inside the building.
No. You did that.
Oh God.
You did it.
It's all just poop
everywhere.
What are you doing, man?
Sorry.
Oh man. All right.
Sorry.
So
it's contagious.
Oh, I think the rain stopped. That might help with the cold level. Nope. Crap.
Nope, still cold, huh?
Oh, well, we'll just have to eat a lot of food.
Yeah.
So do we want to try to do this, like, right now?
Yeah, man. Let's just shoot it.
All right,
hold on. You got some trank arrows on you?
I got some trank arrows. I'm setting Klaus' mind to passive.
Oh, yeah, I gotta make sure Sassy is passive as well.
You know what would be great? Some whistles that we could do to set people to passive and stuff like that. That would make it a lot easier. Especially when you're in the heat of battle and you want them to either attack or not attack.
A few little commands. Where did Sassy go?
Where's Sassy?
She's over here. Sassy's over here.
Yeah.
Sassy's over here.
So, now it's nighttime, so it's going to be harder to see it.
Right. Just set her down right here.
We can give it a try, though, man. We got this.
Yeah. I mean, it's only arrows.
Heck. It's only arrows, man.
All right. So,
where did he go?
We're going to have to... Oh. Did he leave?
He's probably over here somewhere.
Yeah, birdie.
Where are you, buddy? He was right here. Where did he even go? Oh, there he is. He's right by you. He's over here.
Oh, there he is. All right. So he is, yeah, he's a level 27.
You ready? Oh, he's fine.
Wait.
Where'd he go? Oh, no, I can't see him now.
Yeah, I think he went in the tree. Did he land in a tree? Oh, yeah, he's way up there, man. Maybe we ought to find another one?
Maybe we ought to wait for daytime?
Yeah, that sounds good.
All right, so we're going to wait for day, and then we're going to get, hopefully, a pterodon. So we'll be RBs, peeps.
RBs.
They should have short cages that you could build so you could tame megalodons.
Oh,
in.
That would be cool.
Yeah.
I couldn't even imagine trying to tame one. Did yours die?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
man. That's rough.
He starved.
That's
before. Yeah, it's before I knew how to get a lot of meat and stuff.
All right.
So this guy's coming in for a landing, it looks like. He's getting lower.
Maybe. Let's get
Or he might just be seagulling a little bit. You lucky I ain't got seagulling. Alka-Seltzer seagull.
Oh man!
You ever heard that?
Oh yeah,
supposed to explode or whatever. I've never seen that. I wouldn't do that because that's cruel.
I never tried
it. Yeah.
Oh, we're getting that lag though.
What lag?
I get a little bit of lag when I come over here. Sometimes it looks like
Wormy's place. Yeah. It's like it jumps. Yeah.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
Something to do with the floating plants.
All right, he's down. He's down.
He lit.
He's down.
Okay, let me make sure Sassy's off. Turn off, Sassy.
All right.
Nice deal. All right. Hold on. Good day.
I'm ready. Oh no! You took too long!
Did it scare? Dang it.
Oh, I got my arrow drew and everything.
Well, just press another button. Press another button. Like one or something or two. But just
Okay. Cool. Thank you. I didn't know you could do that.
Yep.
Pro tip from Zul'jin.
That's panic mode button. Just press another button.
Where'd he go, man?
He's right above me. He's just, he's exercising. Oh, don't go in the trees. No!
These things are such a pain. Now, how many arrows do you think it's going to take?
Five?
Oh, we got this, man. Oh, here he comes. Yep. Here he comes.
All right, you ready?
Ready.
As soon as it lands.
Nail it. Oh, where did the... Where'd he go, man?
Cool. Over here.
Oh, man, is he going to die? Is he going to go down? Did you hit him with two?
I hit him with two, I think.
Oh, I think I only hit him with...
To the best of my knowledge. Oh, did I get him in his butt? Now, it takes a little while for the Trank Arrow sometimes to take effect.
Oh, no, crap, I'm getting attacked.
I'm for a Dillo?
Yeah, Dillo's coming after me.
Oh, that's stupid.
You got your eyes on the...
Yeah, I'm looking at him. Oh man, he's way on the other side now.
Oh no!
Yeah, I don't think he's. Is he going down right there? I know I'm starving.
All right, hold on. I'm gonna run back.
He landed.
Oh man! All right.
He's right at Lone's house right now. Let me make sure there's no sharks in the water.
Where are you at, homie?
I'm right across from Lone's house.
All right, I'm moving down. All right. Oh, you know what? I'll bring Sassy with me. Hold on.
I'm simming across. Oh, yeah. Bring Sassy. Oh, I just got up again. Come on, baby.
Stay down. You got this, man. We got this.
I'm looking. I'm following it.
This Topor is probably regenerating.
Yes, possibly.
All right. Did we lose it, man?
No, not yet.
Did you cross the water? You over there?
Got him. Got him, man! Got him. Woo!
All right, I'm swimming in the danger zone.
I gotta tell you, though, this is a very dangerous place to tame something.
Yeah, great. Perfect.
This is gonna be a very long and arduous process. Did you bring any narco berries with you?
No. God! I bet we can get some off alone. I have some back at my place, and we can just replace whatever we take.
Yeah, we could do that. Well, yeah, because we don't need any meat right now. We just need narco berries.
All right, where are you at? Oh, I see you. I see you. All right, yeah, let me go ahead and check on his trike. Maybe he's got some. Let me see here.
Possibly.
No. Where's? Oh man, he's got a woolly mammoth.
Yeah.
Oh, what do you name it? Just T.O. Mammoth.
T.O. Mammoth.
Oh, he's got narco berries on here. I'm gonna grab 200. That should be plenty, I'm guessing.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It should be plenty.
All right, this is like Sabretooth country, right?
Yes, this is bad news. So, you got Sassy with you?
I didn't bring him across the water because I wanted to leave him over there.
I'll go get him. I'll go get him. Watch your, watch your pterodon. There's, oh, man. There's a T-Rex on the beach.
No way. Hold up. All right, I'm dropping these.
There's a T-Rex on the beach. And across the way by the bridge, there is a, what do you call them things? Corno. And it's attacking Brontos.
Okay, where's that T-Rex at? I don't see him.
A little bit further down over here by the bridge. Look toward the bridge. See him?
Oh, there he is. I'm not scared of T-Rexes, man.
You're not scared of T-Rexes?
Mm-mm, no way.
I've never fought one.
Oh, yeah, I fought one. I killed it really easy. It seemed to be really easy to me.
Really? Oh, now he's fighting the Brontos.
Oh man, epic battle!
Good lord, it's like Pokemon.
I'm swimming across here, and then I'm gonna bring him over on the bridge. I bet we can get over. I wanna see the T-Rex fight the Brontos, man.
Yep, that's what I'm coming to look
at. Oh, there, they're doing it! Oh man, he's trying to stick his head up the Bronto's butt.
Down.
He killed a Bronto!
Yep. And the other, he's just like ignoring the other Bronto that's attacking him.
Oh man, epic battle! Oh man, let's get over here. Check this out, man.
I'm going before I get noticed. Ooh.
Oh, look, he's trying to stick his head up to Bronto's butt. Oh, he killed that Bronto too.
He got both of them. Dude, we need to take him out while he's weak.
Dude, let's do
Where's
it. I'm ready.
Sassy? Where's Sassy?
They're down the beach, man.
All right, I gotta get her.
You need Sassy for this?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, yeah, okay.
I'm in cloth, brother.
Okay, okay. They should be down here.
All right.
Somewhere. Now, I have her set for follow.
Okay, I got her.
All right, we got to set it for...
Follow...
Attack your target.
Yep, and enable order. Follow order. All right, cool. All
right, here we go,
We should
man.
Be able to do this.
Dude, we're going to take the T-Rex out.
I'm shaking.
Now, I don't have any regular arrows, so I'm going to have to use Trank arrows on it. That's just all I got.
Yeah.
Are you ready to rock? Because it's right there, man. Oh, he's taking out a parasaur.
Yep. Oh, man.
We got to get a little closer.
Get a little closer.
Oh, that Bronto.
Extra dry.
Oh, man. He's chasing that damn parasaur. Are you behind me?
Yeah.
You coming?
Uh-huh.
Oh, he's going in the water. I don't know if we're going to be able to get him, man.
What's he after?
He's after that parasaur. Oh, here he goes.
Wait. Don't shoot him until he gets out. All right. Oh, I'm out.
Oh, man.
Get him, Sassy. Oh, get him.
Oh, he's on me. I'm running.
I'm Ramboing this thing in the thigh.
He's just running in circles.
Got it!
Oh, yeah, nailed it! You nailed it, man! What's he got on him?
Take a picture, I'm in its mouth.
Oh, wait.
Take a picture, I'm in its mouth. Oh, that's a thumbnail if I ever saw one.
All right, hold up.
What the? Get Klaus! Get out of my... You're stealing my thunder, Klaus!
Hold on, I can't get him out of there. Come here.
Oh, that's the best thumbnail ever.
All right. Let me see. I'm going to get up in here with you. Oh, crappy. Oh, there we go. We killed a T-Rex, man.
Yeah, get it.
What's going on? Whoa.
Oh, huh?
Where's Klaus?
Oh, Klaus ate the freaking T-Rex.
No, Klaus ate the T-Rex.
Dude.
Why did he eat the T-Rex?
God, don't get
stupid Klaus.
He couldn't even loot it. It might have had great... Our first kill, and Klaus just like...
He's a fatty. He's so stupid and fat.
Fat scorpion.
Stupid fat girl, scorpion.
Sassy. Thank you for behaving, Sassy.
Yeah, at least your Sassy was good.
Oh, narco bears, we gotta, we've been... Oh.
I know.
Please not be awake.
I don't think it's gonna be. I think we're gonna make it. I put a couple hundred on there. Wait. Dude, what's wrong? You can't even swim.
Oops.
What is happening?
Sorry.
All right, I think we're going to be good. I think a bunch of my stuff broke. Oh, yeah, my gloves. Wait, you're inside my body.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
My gloves, helmet, and feet of this amazing high-level chitin armor all broke.
Yeah, it broke at the same time, huh? That's why I'm wearing cloth again, man, because mine broke earlier.
Man, you're so fast.
Out of nowhere.
Did it wake up? No, it's right there.
No. Access inventory. Oh, it's close, though. Dang, man. Remote use item.
Alright, now are we just gonna start feeding it too?
Not until it drops all the way, man.
Alright, so we wait until it drops all the way and then we gotta get berries and stuff for it?
Well, no berries. It's all meat.
Okay.
Pterodactyl's a carnivore. Yeah.
Alright, I only have, I think, 20 meat on me right now.
There's 20 meat sitting over there in the form of a little animal. Those, what do you call those things? Those, I don't know why I want to say Carl Malone. I have no idea why that's coming to my head.
Oh, yeah, those Carl Malones. I totally know
what you're talking about. It's what was the, Umphalumpicus? No, the, what's Oompa the Loompa. Sesame Street?
Snuffleupagus.
Snuffleupagus, that's what it reminds me of. It's like a, I don't know.
Are you trying to say Brontosaurus?
No.
Oh,
no,
wait.
No. The thing over there, by the bridge.
Oh, is it one of those little mole guys?
Yeah. Cat dog cows.
Things. Pardon me. Emergency mute.
Okay. Yeah, we could probably gather up some meat while waiting for it. Let's see here. Let's make sure that its torpor level is max.
All right. So we got to get its torpor up, and then we're going to get some meat for it.
Yeah.
All right.
Then
I got 20 meat on me, like I said.
Meat. Yeah, I imagine it's going to take around... Let's see what its food level is. Its food level is 1320. I would imagine... I'm thinking 60 or so? But we can get that relatively easy. Okay, its torpor level's full, so now we can hunt a little bit of meat for it.
Stupid!
Oh, you just getting it, huh?
He ate it again! He's super fat! Oh my god.
Fatty McFatterton.
He's so fat, man, but I want to use him. He's so good for killing parasaurs and killing anything that runs away.
Yeah, he is. Let me get this dodo.
So what do you have to set them to make them attack until, like, is there no way to make them not eat?
No, they're crazy.
Oh, man.
They're crazy. They're carnivores, dude. Like, it's like...
It's like they're horny for meat.
Yeah. Yep. They're morny.
They're morning.
Morning. So there seems to be... Is that you across the bridge?
Yep, getting meat.
Oh, okay. That's what I thought. Yeah, they have quite a bit. There's a stegosaurus over here that we can get some from.
These little mole guys are super easy.
Yeah, they are, and they have a lot of meat on them, too.
Looks like
there's a couple down here, too.
Two trikes I don't want to mess with. There's a stego right there.
That goes pretty good for me. They have primals too.
Oh, there's another one of those moles. So maybe we will gather up some stuff and things, get the taming going, and then BRBs.
All right, sounds good.
All right, BRBs. And we're back. Oh, man. Right. Oh, man. He's circling over
him.
Here, man.
I see him. I'm getting fibers.
Oh, man. We've been over here tearing the taming this other pterodactyl for like 2 days. The first
the second one, yeah.
Yeah, the first one died. Oh, I need thatch or a splint. Crap. Is he coming? Oh, man.
You got it. Just get it.
I don't want no bears. Give me the fiber. Give me the fiber. I want fiber fast like Metamucil, man. Give me the fiber. Okay.
Stone arrows.
So we're trying to make arrows. Yeah, we're trying to make arrows.
Yeah.
Oh, I just pooped. I need thatch. No, wait. Is that what it was?
Inventory. What am I short on here? Flint.
Month or something for a flat. I need thatch. I need thatch.
Flint. Got it. More arrows. Okay. I think I got plenty of arrows now.
I have 11. Is that a good amount?
Oh, yeah. That'll be plenty, man. I got 15. All right.
In case we need to do this.
Yep.
Where's that bird at?
We definitely need to hit him before he hits us if he starts coming in.
Where's that
bird at? What's the food level at on your doctor?
Oh, crap.
You don't want him to drop no health.
50.
Okay. Well, this is going to... It's crunch time.
All right. I'm grabbing all the meat.
Yep.
Make sure his topor doesn't drop too low.
Gotcha.
So just drop all the meat on him right now?
Yep.
All right. We're using the special Zildjian patented technique.
All right. Watch his taming board, Cat Daddy.
All right. Hold up. Where's his topor at? All right. 108, 107.
The bird's far enough away. We all right.
All right. This is the special technique.
Look at his taming level, man.
So each time... Okay. So he's just like... All right. So the idea behind this was that if we use stim berries and narco berries to lower his health, because every time you feed him a stim berry, his food goes down faster. Every time you feed him a narco berry, his food goes down faster.
Right.
And you have to feed it its total amount of food in order to tame it. So since if you tame it normally, it only eats every once in a while really slowly. If you do it this way, the speed you saved by making its food go down faster with narco berries and stim berries, you save that time.
Right.
In the taming process. I hope I explained that good. Oh, yep. Yeah, man. Oh, man.
Yep. Taming's almost done.
It still took a long time. It still took a couple days.
Yep, it still takes a couple days, but look at the taming effectiveness is actually at 30. That's usually where it bottom out. I've never tamed a pterodactyl the other way.
Yeah.
So that would be the only real way to compare it. But I think by force feeding it all the stems and the narcos to counteract it, we sped up its food going down process. So
yeah,
hopefully it will. Because the thing about it is they only eat when they have a deficit lower than the type of food that they're eating. So,
right.
Meaning if meat gives them 50 hunger, they won't eat unless they have a deficit of at least 50 hunger.
Right. Exactly.
I never used the word deficit so much in my life. I sound like a politician or something.
Man, we got to start talking about money and deficits.
The deficits.
So, all
right. Use your water jug. So it's pretty much there, man. Let me see. I've been collecting a little bit of hide too as we go so that we can make a saddle. I've got 26 on me. I've been bringing some back to the Ponderosa through this whole process.
Now, I think that you could let its food go down to zero.
I'm pretty sure it starts losing health.
Yeah.
At zero. So you could let it go a little bit lower than 50.
Yeah, because right now what we're waiting for is that 50. We're waiting for that 50 health, that hunger that was left. So if you let it go down all the way to zero, and then right as it started to take damage, fed it all the meat, it would tame it almost instantly.
Right.
Yeah.
There is a way to speed it up right now, too. We could still feed it stems in order to drop its hunger faster.
You got more
and
stems?
And narcos drop its hunger faster. No, actually, I don't.
Oh, and I don't have any more narcos. I don't think we're out. We fed this thing a lot, though, man.
I got narcos.
It had to have been, I bet, over 300.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, easy.
it was a lot.
Easy, yeah.
So, that's the special technique we used. Yep. There was a little bit of a pucker for the bird.
Yeah. It's okay, though. We got the arrows. We're ready for it.
We're ready for next time.
We should have had stone arrows anyway, but... It'll be nice when we have guns, man. This little pistol doesn't do a whole lot. I put 6 rounds in the Tyrannosaurus when it came around.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I just fired all.
It was dead, but we kicked his butt. That's what's up. All right, so now I'm thinking...
It'll just be a few minutes, man.
We'll just wait a few more minutes and BRBs.
Hmm?
And we're back, and we got number 2.
You named it number 2?
Well, it gets a double entendre, man.
I got you.
And it
kind of goes with the pooping theme
that we all know and love
for this game.
See, number 2, no, and it was the second dactyl we did. And Zildjian made the saddle for him, so we're going to squirt it on there.
Yep. Here you go. Congratulations. You are the proud owner of a flying mount, sir.
Oh, man. I just need
with 50 more armor.
He's so amazing.
With 50 more armor. You know what's even cooler? We're mate boosted.
Dude, we're going to make a baby.
Well, we're gonna make a baby. Not us, but our. You mean our?
Oh our man! Things. No,
yeah,
us.
It's pretty cool, huh?
Wait, not us. Oh, now, we're flying together.
You gotta take a look at its stamina.
Yeah, I got plenty. It looks like it's pretty good.
The stamina's pretty darn good.
Hold on, if we had F, you can access it, and he's got 100 stamina left. Doesn't use too much by flying.
No, not too much, unless you weight him down.
Oh, we're doing a barrel roll, man.
Really good, man. Really good.
Oh, so cool, man. Thanks so much for giving me a hand with it. That's awesome.
You're welcome, buddy. You're welcome. We're going to have to go exploring with these bad boys.
Yeah, we were just talking about it. There's like caves around, all sorts of cool stuff. We're going to have to check it out, man. Where'd you go, man?
I'm flying around. I'm just flying.
All right. That's going to be it for today, guys. If you liked the video, make sure you hit the like button. Feel free to share your favorite as you see fit. May the stuff and things be with you.
Bye.
I just pooped. Oh, wait. No, you did. Oh, no.